Prime Minister Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad performed the Hari Raya Aidil Adha prayers with Muslims in the country at the National Mosque on Wednesday. He was accompanied by his son, Kedah Menteri Besar Datuk Seri Mukhriz. Dr. Mahathir also posted a video message to express his gratitude and wishes.
Saya sekali lagi ingin menyatakan kesyukuran kita kerana keadaan sudah pulih di negara kita dan kita boleh rayakan Hari Raya Aidiladha ini dalam keadaan aman damai. Sekian, terima kasih.
The post comes shortly after the Prime Minister's return from a five-day visit to China, during which he announced the cancellation of the ECRL and two gas pipeline projects worth 9.4 billion ringgit.